Okay. Hit the manual button and let it exit.